Salutations, Bellmites, it's the Puzzle Beast Table. My name is Sir Hamzalot, and I'm right here. And unfortunately, I won't be much on camera today, because today, you're going to be crafting something. I saw this at, like, Kroger, near where I live, near like Kroger Marketplace, and it's basically, can you guys see that? It's a mega construct, it's like a Lego ripoff of a Pokemon. Specifically, Eevee, which is my favorite Pokemon. And if you guys want to make this yourself, it's like, I don't know, I think it was $5.99 when I got it. It was like $6 plus tax. So, let's get started. You guys need me to come in with help. I don't know if you guys know this, but I can't really do selfie cams very well. Like, every time I record, I have to be like, I don't have selfie cam on my camera, which is a piece of crap to begin with, and yeah, mainly because, so if you guys are wondering how I, like, record my videos, I basically have to put it in front of I have to put my camera in front of my mirror and face the camera lens away from the mirror, basically. So yeah. By the way, this is Kelly the Eevee and Bulby the Bulbasaur, in case you guys were wondering. Anyway, so, alright, now that I get this out of the package, I can get it out of the package. It's taped around there, it looks like. Oh. Never mind. It was easy, slip off. Okay, that's perforation right here. Alright. Now, it says it has 27 pieces, so, I don't know if it comes with instructions. Let's find out. There we are. Oh, okay, it does come with instructions. Let's see what Pokemon it comes with, first off. Holy frickin' crap. Okay, I didn't know it came with this many. Let's see. If you guys can see, it comes with Pikachu, Magikrap, Eevee, Zubat, unfortunately, Abra, and Machop. Alright then. Alright. So let's get started. First step, but first let's make sure we open the bag. This looks like the butt and ears of the Eevee. And this looks like the main components of structurally making the Eevee. And these look like the other odds and bobs. These are like the nooks and crannies of everything to actually make the frame of the Eevee. Okay, let's make sure. Alright, I think I got everything. So first step is we take, looks like we have to assemble the ears. Don't know how. Looks like we take, that's the face, that's the tail. Looks like we take a circular piece of some sort. Oh, the back piece, okay. We take it like this, I think. And like that. I believe I'm doing this right. Yeah, that looks about right. Now we need like a half circle piece. I'm guessing this. How do you do this? Oh, I guess it doesn't matter. Okay. Maybe I should put on that one first. And then the ears, right? I might have to time lapse this, hang on. Alright. Next. Alright, let's look at that, right? Step 2 is we attach the face. That's step 1. step two, it says to attach the face to this, like so. Now we have the head. Step three, we take. Let me find the right piece. Now we form the body, it looks like. Looks like we take. Don't know. Like this, maybe? Hang on. Bring it backwards, I think. Like that, I believe. Am I reading this right? I hope so. Now we take this piece, place it. Is that it? Yeah, that's it. Make it like that. Okay. Next we take one of the long black pieces and I don't know, like this, I think. And then this piece is right here. Alright. Aww. Now we have a body. Step four, we take one of these weird, where did it go? Here, this ball on a stem looking thing, in the circular piece. Well, first we stick this through here. I think I'm doing this right. Yeah. And we stick it through here. Okay, we have this upside down a little bit. Next, we take that and put it on like this. Yeah, like that. And we take this little slanted piece, this piece, and put it on this part, it looks like. You know. That. Maybe take another flat piece, put it on like so. And looks like we have the body. Next, we attack step five. Well, part one of step five is we take the legs and put them on. We put on the legs. Step one, put on the legs. Well, you know. Alright, we take these two pieces and put them together like so. So she has, so a day off feet. That was already. Nope, I didn't know. Already. There. Now, let's repeat this so I don't forget. On end, again. Hang on. Sorry if this video is a little bit longer than you guys are normally used to. It's just, I don't know how to time-lapse and edit yet. In fact, I don't know how to edit at all on my Windows Movie Maker. So if this video is longer than normal, make it. Actually, it's running smoothly. But if it runs longer than usual, I apologize. It's just, but hey, people want views. If you want views, make a longer video, am I right? So step one, we add the legs. We add the legs, one at a time. do that. Sorry. Alright, there's two. There's the two front legs. Now the back legs. There's all four legs. Step two of that is we add hang on, there's one step five. Or three. Next we add the head like this. Yeah, it looks like it should fit. It's a bit of a tight squeeze. That's all. Oh, nailed it. I think. Okay, next, the tail. Which is, you add this to that. Pretty simple. Next is now you add the tail like that. And that it? Wow. We did it. That's our little Evie. Aww. Shaxa looks really cute. Sorry guys, I'm a huge fan of Evie and I'm totally an Evie fanboy. I apologize if this video is a little longer than normal. So now we just put a Pokeball. Snap that on like that. Alright then. And according to the instructions on the back, step 7, you can put your Eevee on top of your Pokeball. It is pretty cool, I say. Alright, careful, Tyler. And ta-da! Guys, can you even see that? Alright, so there we go. Our little very own Lego rip-off Eevee. I kinda like this video actually. It had a lot of fun. Alright. That's so cool. I'm definitely putting it on a little, well, it's basically gonna be a shrine of Eevee. I'll show that in a later video. But, yeah, I'm going to put this little Eevee in my little shrine dedicated to Eevee on the corner of my dresser. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Sorry I haven't been much in it. Am I in frame? Yeah, I'm in frame, I think. Anyway, if you guys enjoyed this video, drop the like button, like you're dropping the bass. And give the old subscribe button, the old smithity smack. I did not hit them. I am not an animal abuser. I'm sorry. Anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Toots!